Let's play Call of Duty Black Ops game on this MacBook Pro M1. Right, so as you can see, I've logged into Windows using Parallels. Quickly looking into the configuration, this is a M1 MacBook Pro with 16 GB of RAM. And I've connected this Xbox controller to this MacBook Pro. So let's see if I can play this game using this controller. Alright, so let's launch this game and check out the gameplay.
You said it was Cuba. What happened in Cuba? Wake up. Wake up.
Where am I?
Cuba, 1961, the Bay of Pigs. We know you were there.
The police are gonna be here soon. Let's make this quick.
It's been a while.
You got company.
Saque los papeles. Ahora, sal desde aquí, puta capitalista.
Oye, ¿de dónde tú eres?
Said, where are you from?
Just be cool, Woods. Wait.
Talking to you.
All right. Everything is ready.
Get up, boys.
Can I go to the bar, Carlos?
No problem. My men will dispose of the bodies.
Occupants leaving their vehicles armed with shotguns.
Bowman, Carlos, lay down covering fire. We fight our way through the streets. Mason?
All right, so you can see I've enabled FPS, which is displayed on the top left corner of the screen. All right, let's jump into the game.
On me. Let's go.
Alright, so let me quickly check the graphic settings. We can see here the resolution is set to 900p and all the other settings appears to be at medium. I'm gonna leave it as it is and let's get back to the game.
There's a compound. Carlos and his men should be hitting the airfield. Any minute. There's a signal. Now, hook up. This is it.
place. Grab that rope. Let's go.
Nice front. Keep it tight. Mason, take him out.
La invasión empezó. La pista de aterrizaje está abajo.
Perfect. We're all focused on the airfield.
Convoy ahead. Do not engage.
Sit tight.
Let him pass.
Bowman, left flank. Move out!
Afirmativo! Escucho! Confirmado! Domino!
Mark it down!
Bueno!
This way, up the stairs.
Got it. Castro's paranoid. With good reason. We've been trying to get him for 3 years. Today's the day we succeed.
Ahí está! Afirmativo! Lo miro! Confirmado!
Stay close.
Ahí está! Ahí está! Ahí está!
Get out of there! Inside, go! Wake the fuck up, Mason! Bowman, take the roof! Any trouble, give us a yell.
Got it.
Rest on me. Search room to room till we find Castro.
Target should be up ahead.
Okay, stack up! Mason, over here!
just do it.
Where's the airfield?
Let's hope Carlos secured that evac.
He ain't let us down yet.
What you wish, General. It's my gift to you in honor of our new relationship. Just make sure that he suffers.
He will know suffering beyond his darkest fears. I have plans for you, American.
You were right, American.
Victor Reznov.
My friend.
Step two!
American trusts America. With my life. He and us are not so different. We are all soldiers without an army. Betrayed, forgotten, abandoned. In Vorkuta, we are all brothers. Achieved without sacrifice, Mason. We Russians know this better than anyone. Prepare yourself, men!
So I'm getting an average of 50 FPS with medium settings, and the gameplay is also really smooth. So this is the Call of Duty Black Ops running on Windows inside Parallels. I hope you enjoyed this gameplay. If you have any questions, please mention in the comment section below. As always, please hit the subscribe button and like my video. Thanks for watching. Peace.